really long time. How have you been? Okay. Well, you're here for an ear cleaning, of course. Oh, there's no need to be embarrassed. There might be a lot of built up. It's been a while. I know. Well, just go ahead and give me your last name again. Okay. Mm-hmm. And your date of birth. Okay. We just have new forms and our computer is down, so it's okay. Thanks for bearing with me. Okay, and okay. This is just some busy work on the side here, don't worry. Nothing you need to be concerned with. No, not at all. But I do need you to just sign this part, okay? Okay. So, I'm just gonna hand this to you and the pen, okay? Yep, sign at the bottom. And the date. Just looking at your hair, sorry. Okay. There's absolutely no reason to be embarrassed. It's been a very busy end of the year. Totally understand. Well, that's what you're here for, to get that cleaned out. Okay, let me just take a look, okay? Tenderness over here. E-F-G-H-I-J-K. Okay. You heard that all right? Okay. I'm just going to look, okay? Just gonna look in to each ear, okay? There's no surprises, and you don't have to worry at all about anything. I think it's much easier to relax when you know what's going on. Yeah. But feel free to close your eyes while I'm doing this, okay? Okay, I'm just gonna step over to the side of you. Okay. Alright. Yeah, okay. It's nice to hear about your family. Mm-hmm. All right. Let's just go ahead and I'm going to clean your ears. Okay. So just I'm going to try to extract some of the wax. Okay? And this probably won't do anything at first, but it's just part of the process. Okay, so just relax again, okay? It's just gonna sound like this. Okay? Good. It's like you remember the process. All right. I have this extra fuzzy little cleaner. I'm just gonna get around and get in there. Okay? Okay. Let's just relax. Once we start pulling things out. Okay. I'm gonna grab another one. Okay. All right. Relax. Relax. Okay, so we're gonna go in there with a little fuzzy. So bad. A little tickly. Okay. Yeah. Alright. So, we're going to extract. Okay. So what I'm going to do is I'm going to use the smaller side and then the larger side. I'm going to start pulling the wax. Okay. Okay. Alright. Okay. So, we're using this side first, okay? Okay. Here we go. So just relax. And we're going in. Oh yeah, okay. We're starting to loosen it a bit. Starting to loosen it on the side here just a bit. Okay. We're going to go over to this side, okay? So, relax again. Very, very gently. Very. apologize for that. So this side seems a little bit intimidating, I know. But it's not. See, it's very flexible and very soft. Okay, so we're just going to scoop the wax out. Don't worry. Okay, you just relax. Just keep relaxing, okay? Okay. I'm going to collect it in a container. Your ears look ready. So let's go ahead. First, what I'm going to do is scoop in each ear, and then I'm going to pull the wax. Okay? I can actually do it with my fingers. It's that loose end. Okay, so let's go ahead. Okay. Okay. I'm out of breath. It's quite a task. It's been a while, I know. You calm down. I got this. Okay. Alright. I'm going to pull the wax and put it into the container. Okay? Okay. Yes. Okay, so we're going to go to the other side, and I think it might fill up the container, but that's okay. No, like I said, there's no reason to be embarrassed. Okay, so we go ahead and put this container down over here. Okay, so just stay still and hang on tight. Okay. Oh, yeah. Thank you. We basically filled the whole tub. What's that? You want to see? Yeah. It's good. The consistency is okay. I think you'll be fine for a little while, maybe till next week. Okay. Well, let me just sign you out. Oh, right, I'll wipe your ears off. Okay. Oh, silly me. I have these little guys who can just kind of clean you up a bit. Are very soothing. After all, yeah. Very soothing. Very soothing. Okay, just going to wipe. Well, yeah, there's a little bit left. So, definitely going to have to make you another appointment. Okay. Oh, sorry. All right. I suggest you relax for the rest of the day. It was a little traumatic, and I'm gonna need a new pen and clipboard, but it's nothing to be embarrassed about. Okay. Just get you out of here as quickly as we can. Alright, so when is good to see you again? This week, okay. Perfect. Can you hear me better? Can you hear me better? Better, better. Yeah, so. Can you hear me better? Better, better. Okay, good, good. Okay, so just sign this. Okay? Same as before. Thank you so much. And I'll see you again next time. Okay. Always a pleasure.